What's left is a crate full of rotten fish.
Bring the other!
Dark Lord can see into your head, you know. You better not be thinking anything weak. Nothing to see inside mine yet except barrels and grog. Dropped his axe. I gave the axe back by burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward. Came across some strange tracks. I'm still here. Must have been that grog I had, what fortified.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. We should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls, and find the dwarf.
Stay strong. Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
I know you did not come home last night, son.
I went to the Dead Marshes. On a dare. It was a place like no other. Bodies scattered about. They appeared dead, but also alive.
Wives' tales, dear. Do not go there again.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine. How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
Then perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
This tower. It's as if they were cast from light.
Nature thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
Hey! Do not bring him!
Her eyes were able to see your true form.
She wants the Maker of the Rings of Power. To awaken.
Yeah.
Just minding his business. Then out of nowhere, the Grey Monger.
Thank you.
Disarm him!
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
Yeah. Dagalar!
This must be Morgoth's scar. I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Another attack, and this cave will become my tomb.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Creature!
must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all the... He had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Thank you.
mercy!
We're free!
Thank goodness. These orcs will kill you for looking at them. Our friends are here.
You will obey!
I need a weapon out of the force and a target too.
Whiff of fresh air earlier. Disgusting.
Nobody thought I had a chance against him.
heard the war chief died, and everyone's getting a barrel of grog from the new one. I like him already. It's just an arrow. Doesn't matter who shoots it. Just forget about it.
Of the river Anduin.
These tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all.
Let it get inside your head. Stand firm and fight him!
Ranger!
In my next fight, I'm gonna kill so many Glovs, the captain will reward me with more grog than I could drink.
Wait! Do not breathe!
Ah!
keep dying too quick when I'm torturing them. And all I'm doing is cutting them a little.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers. Willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met. Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Those soldiers will die if I am seen.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions. The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of...
Our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place.
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master. Show their insides the light of day.
Play with the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
Take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we
will be destroyed and be led to your redemption.
The neck, the head,
cast out darkness.
The gut.
And let in again light.
Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle.
Then they all spotted
us. I told you, the visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.